Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amna Muhammad Iqbal. I am a student of Eurecom and I am from beginner level. First of all, I would like to thank my Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. And I would also like to thank my teachers and my friends who support me and gives me this opportunity to deliver this speech. Today my presentation topic is Pakistan Resolution Day, which is also called Republic Day. Pakistan Resolution Day. Why do we celebrate Pakistan Resolution Day? Because on this day, our great leaders and the political party, All India Muslim League, decided a separate nation for the Muslims, and their grateful and endless efforts gives us this full of freedom country where we live, called Pakistan. That's why the people of Pakistan celebrate the day of 23rd March every year with great zeal and enthusiasm to commemorate the outstanding achievement of the Muslims of the subcontinent who passed the historical resolution in Minto Park, now renamed Iqbal Park, Lahore, in 1940. The Pakistan resolution was passed by the late Bengal Chief Minister A.K. Fazlul Haq and was seconded by the Chaudhry Khaliquzzaman. But the question is, why a resolution was passed? Why our great leaders performed grateful endeavors? Because in the subcontinent, two different nations will live together.